Just inside that Saints 40 as Williams lofts a kick towards Grace's wing, and Grace can't deal with it. The ball comes back. It's still on the last, and Batchelor has stolen it. Batchelor's got the ball to Percival. Now Percival has got a pursuing trio of Warrington players, but will he hold them up? Jubilation on the faces of the St. Helens.